Happy Monday.
Welcome back, if you watched the last video. I still have another day before the pavers arrive, so I can do the driveway. But I have two commissions, like painting commissions that I have to do in the next, probably this week. So I'm going to go to Lowe's, get some panels, gesso them, and just get ready and just start doing those paintings. So next slip, you'll probably see that happening. And then after that, pizza oven time. So let's go. Oh, I'm so tired. It's like 7 a.m. Two pieces of like whiteboard material, and this is like some of my favorite stuff to use as like canvases, I guess, or like panels. But what I need to just sand the back, roughen it up a little bit, and then gesso, and then we'll be good to paint on them. Okay, I'm calling that done for now. I don't know, I've been staring at it for way too long, so things are starting to not look quite right, but we'll see. The pavers are still not here, and it is now Thursday or Wednesday? I'm not entirely sure, but I still have to wait. I think they're coming on Friday, so I have to wait for Friday to finish that. So now I'm kind of just waiting. So I might start digging out the spot in the back for the pizza oven, and I'm gonna do a concrete slab, and I think it's gonna be pretty heavy, the pizza oven, like in total, so I might have to do a 6-inch slab. So lots of digging to go, but happy how this is turning out. I definitely think I want to do another layer on top of it though, and just keep it going. But back to work. Oh. art is all fucked up. See, hello, hello, hello.
Yeah.
Okay. Ain't from YouTube, so. Oh. Exactly 7 feet. Oh yeah, money. Oh yeah. Oh dude, they're all on. All right on the nose. Oh. Magic. Okay, ready for concrete. Unfortunately, it is late in the afternoon and it's supposed to rain, so it's gonna be tomorrow's job.
Thank you. concrete time. Alright, 20 bags of concrete later. Call that successful. I'm not gonna edge it or anything because I plan on building right up to this and then building like a mosaic on the side. So I don't really want like an indent there. But I don't think I'm gonna do anything on it either. I'm just gonna let it go. Because I don't know why. Because I don't really care. I'm not gonna be standing on it. I'm putting wood in there. Less work for me. Alrighty. Moment of truth. Will the wood come off? And away you go, and away. Da-da-da-da. I think next week I'm going to be building the wall up, and then if I have time I'm going to pour another slab on top. And then hopefully get the driveway done. So.